New at noon, a pot bust in El Dorado County. Sheriff's detectives raided a Cameron Park home and uncovered a sophisticated indoor marijuana growing operation. KCRA 3's Mike TeSelle joining us live from Cameron Park with that. Mike?
Kelly, we are standing live on Posada Court, and just take one look behind me. This is what has been seized so far. More than 1,500 marijuana plants, an estimated street value of $1.2 million. Now, look inside. This is police video shot by an investigator and offered to KCRA 3. Investigators say inside it shows seven rooms, an entire bottom floor of this home converted for the sole purpose of growing marijuana indoors. Investigators also say they have been investigating this home since 2008 and now believe the operators of this indoor grow do have ties to the South Sacramento or Elk Grove area, although at this point no arrests have been made. Interestingly, a couple of neighbors here told KCRA 3 they have been suspicious of this home for over 2 years.
Too bad it didn't happen sooner. You know,
well, first thing these people did when they moved in was boarded up all the windows on the lower level so you couldn't see anything.
It's scary, actually, but I had no idea.
And back here live, there's an interesting twist to this indoor marijuana growing raid, and that is that investigators say the outdoor illegal marijuana growing season, they've not seen it so far this year because of how cool our weather has been. They say the growing season has been delayed. So because of that, Sheriff John DeAugustini told me that he expects to see raids lasting all the way in to October this year, much later than normal, because he does expect that we will start seeing those outdoor marijuana grows being raided. But so far this year, they say they just have not seen the marijuana crop growing in the foothills in this area. Live in El Dorado County, Mike TeSelle, KCRA 3 reports.